From all that we know, transmission of any virus, whether it's HIV or hepatitis, is very, very unusual in the IVF process. Certainly a woman who has a history of HIV infection would want to have that infection cleared or have a very low level of virus before attempting the procedure. But as far as transmission to the egg, we think that occurrence would be very, very low.